Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and everyone in between, welcome back to the Dark Souls 3 experience. You join me, McGreeps. We are going to continue from where we left off in the last episode. Please, if you do enjoy them, let me know down in the comments. If you think I'm derpy, let me know down in the comments. It's nice to get feedback off you guys. So without any further rambling, here's where we left off last time.
Oh dear.
This area is teaching his lessons. Okay, what we need to do, I think, maybe put that ring on. What rings have we got? Chloranthe stamina. Estus flask stuff. Increase that. Increase maximum load. How about we put this on? They lose more stamina, so we can just go nuts. I think that might be a good thing. I did get absolutely demolished, didn't I? Got demolished. I feel bad, but hey ho. These things happen. Oh! What are you up to, psycho? Excuse me. Hey. You can't hit a man who's coughing. I really want to check out what's up there. So we're going to do it. Wow. Mommy, daddy. Oh, where did all these guys come from? Holy fuck, that was death right there. That's some fucking bullshit. We'll just run upstairs, we'll fight these guys. Get rid of them. Fuck you. Oh my god! Oh. Oh my god! Are you fucking kidding me? Stunlock from the kick? Fuck you guys! Fuck you guys! Right. I'd like to say that's the tough part, but it's not. Like, that's some bullshit that there's four of them. Just clustered up here. Oh, we never went this way. Let's go explore this way, see if it's easier. Oh. Might be easier dealing with these guys over there. What the fuck's firing at me now? Oh, get off me. Oh, the teabag monster. Suck my nuts! I don't want to. Not one bit. And I never missed you, I'll tell you that. No! Get off me, you...
Okay. That's some bullshit! No! Every time! Oh, motherfucker! So much bullshit. He's going to run and grab me. Eat your own nuts, you little bastard. Oh, that's another one. Fuck. Another nut grabber. Uh-oh. They sit there with the nuts on display as well. Oh, they're so annoying. Yeah, if it's a workshop thing, it might be for a different version that just keeps crashing it. Oh, we finally did it though. We finally got rid of that bar stool. What is that? Oh. Oh. This sword just does not want to work very good on this thing, does it? You better be fucking kidding me. All of this for an ember? And then a drop down onto more of those things? I don't think so. That seems like a lot of work for an ember, and I don't think we can make the jump. We can try. Fuck you! I don't even know where I am! Come here, you fucking weird looking thing. And you two-step bullshit on me. Just brings us back out to where we were. Oh, unless there's an illusion up here, possibly. Aha! Get wrecked, scrub. Be wary. Oh, don't fucking tell me be wary of above. Oh, this above? Holy shit! Okay. Well, we know this sword does pretty good against them. Nope, it does not. Estus shard? Well, it was worth it. It was certainly worth it. The corridor of death. Oh my god! What the fuck is going on here? Got one. Oh, there's definitely a few things there for us. Okay. finally did it. Well, we killed these two, which gets rid of those. Okay, be fucking super careful here, we know. We got that idiot upstairs. What? Who? Oh yeah, that belongs to the guy up top. We'll be good. Oh yeah, we've been here before, okay. Whoa, shit. See if magic does anything against these little bastards. There's a bit more, that's fine. All of this for whatever's sticking out of this guy's arse right now. Oh no! An undead bone shard. Get off my noggin right now. Get off me! No! Jesus. It was worth it. We got extra Estus juice. Now what we need to figure out is, oh shit, this guy up here. Right, he's gone. Sweet. Is there anything else? Oh, he looks like he's going to come alive, doesn't he? This big bastard. Got the old red eyes going on. Are these all the different types of demons that we've... Oh, wow. They're terrifying. If these guys come alive, we're screwed. Cool looking, though. We'll do a little roll job into all of them. I don't want to have to go up there and fight anything else if I don't have to. But are we done with this area? It feels like this area has been explored. Apart from that knight that kicked the shit out of us. Now we've got to deal with this guy's bullshit. These stupid attacks. Oh, I'm not looking forward to it. Yeah, get wrecked! He's still alive! Are you kidding? Okay. Is he on his way back up? Yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo! Oh, this isn't the place to fight this guy. Yeah, get wrecked. We did it. Oh, we got his great sword. Sweet. Okay, Mr. Black Knight. Have a look at your greatsword. Do we already have one, actually? I think we might do. Black Knight greatsword. No. Unless we do. Unless it just doesn't show us. The greatsword wielded by the Black Knights who wander the lands, designed to face chaos demons. The Black Knights constantly face foes larger than themselves, and this sword's unique attack greatly reduces enemies' poise. That's a Black Knight sword. Where's a Black Knight greatsword? Black Knight greatsword, there we go. The ultra greatsword wielded by the Black Knights who wander the lands. The Black Knights constantly face foes, blah 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 blah. It's exactly the same. Sucker bag. Raise the sword in the name of the First Lord to temporarily boost poise. Use one's weight to lunge forward, so that's the same attack as the Fume, right? Yeah. We did it. Nailed it. What is this? What is this badness that's happening right now? The soul of a crestfallen knight. Oh, they're getting a little bit better. That's a ladder. Where the hell's that taking me? I don't know. Let's go for it. Climbing up to the spirits in the sky, that's where I'm gonna go, and then I'll probably die. If this takes me up to where that catapult thing is, I'm gonna be super happy. Because then I know we can finally fucking kill the crabs and stuff. Oh, it looks like it's going to. This kind of feels like that's where we're heading. Maybe. Are you kidding? Oh no, it's aiming at me. Can that get me? Woo! Oh man, this is gonna suck a dick. It can't get me behind here. Oh. How much more? Take me home to the place I belong. They see me rolling. Oh. Oh, these little barstools. Oh, they fell off. That's cute. Come on then, buddy. Oh, the other one didn't see me. Come on, dude. Losing his head. Anything here? Don't worry, buddy, I'm not going to give up. There's still quite a lot of that area for us to explore. Look at the crabs. The crabs are going to be a massive pain in the arse. We're coming up for you, sucker. We are coming up for you. I wonder if we have to fight that knight every single time, because that'll suck. How did you die? What were you fighting? Something big, no doubt. Oh, these guys? Yeah, these guys are a pain in the arse. I'd like to just fight. Whoa, look at the size of that thing. Who's operating it? You have a permit for it? It's a weapon of mass destruction. Whoa! Uh-oh. Oh, I've got no Estus left. Oh, we're fucked. No Estus left. Are you kidding? Do I have anything? Well, we got this. We can always use a divine blessing. Yellow bug pellets. What else do we have that might give me health? I mean, we can always ember up. Push comes to shove. Okay. That one went a lot smoother. I don't fucking... Are you gonna spin my way? You can't get me from here, can you? Hey, big guy, are you operating this bullshit? How do we turn it off? I think that's it. Can we use it to kill things? I'm going to assume that's it off, because unless those guys turned it off, maybe. Oh, are you awake? Ah, sadness. Sadness indeed. This guy awake? If you guys are all dead, who the fuck was turning it around and firing at me? One of you's awake. I don't know which one. But one of you must be. You know what we're going to do? We're going to eat ember. Now we've got a bit more health. And we're down here. And there's nothing here. Just a quick way down, I guess. Fucking almost killed me. It would have killed me if I tried to get down this way normally. I can't think of any, like, dead ends, or not dead ends, any ways that I went that I didn't fully explore. I'm pretty sure we explored everything in there. It's a fucking horrible area to go back through. Oh, we need the ballista to get... No! Wait. Could I kill that with something? We've literally got to go turn it back on to get that, whatever that is in there. You gotta be fucking kidding me. A chaos gem. Ooh. Oh, he wants to fight though, why? Why can't you be a pacifist like your brother? Wow, I think it is. Oh, we're just breaking it. It's only got a shard in it. Hey Storm, how you doing, buddy? I fucking hate it. And no, I don't mind out here, actually. I do have to go all the way back up, turn the ballista on, just so I can break that wall over there. Because I see there's a little secret behind it, but I can't get into it. Oh, the crabs might be able to. Ooh. Come with me, crabby. Oh no. Oi. Fucker. Oh! Woo. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be rude. Come on, dude. Come here. Yeah! Let's go, you angry little shit. Oh, we're almost there. Hey, 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 hey. Here, crab, 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 crab. Come back. Oi! Fucker. That a boy. That a boy. Oh, yes, yes! That's a wrong attack! Oh no! You bastard! Smash the wall, you bastard! Not me! Oh, for fuck's sake! I don't think they can. He definitely slammed down on that wall twice. Kill him! Kill him dead! There we go. Give me your shit! Alright, turn this fucker back on. Ready to burst eardrums again. Was it worth it? Let's find out. A speckled stone plate ring. Slightly ups magic, lightning, fire, and dark damage absorption. Okay, yeah, it's pretty worth it. Stone plates are symbols of true knight. You know what? That noise though. Get me the fuck away from here. Choose that. Let's go to the shrine. It was worth it. Let's take a little look when we're not getting fucking shot at by that stupid thing. So, I'm not sure if I got everything in that area, Rin. And that is where we're going to leave it for this episode, guys. Thank you very much for watching. If you did enjoy it, please again, just let me know down in the comments. And until next time, as always, take great care of yourself. Be good, be safe. And I will see you guys in the next one.